The following video was produced by the Pattaya City Expats Club, which is a non-profit social organisation, and our speakers are volunteers. The club, as such, assumes no responsibility or liability for the professional reputation of or the quality of services provided by the speaker in this video. Okay?
Good morning to all of you, my fellow members. What is detoxification? From the audience, can you let me know? Do you know what is detoxification? Yes, please.
Removing poisons.
Wow, very good. So you have given the right answer. I'm giving you one gift voucher. So you can give it to him. Congrats.
Lots of discounts here.
There are a lot of discounts in it. Detoxification, it's an art of balancing the body. Our bodies are being bombarded by the free radicals, electromagnetic radiations, pesticides, e-smoke, debris, and many more. 90% disease and discomfort are because of unclean colon and toxins in the body. So if we are not aware of it, we are going to the sickness. My clinic, it indicates to the people, whenever you take any kind of medicine, you have to recover twice. First time from the sickness, second time from the side effect of the medicines. So, health is your hand, be your own doctor, and be healthy. Detox yourself properly, timely. Detoxification is the process of eliminating the poisons, as you said very rightly, to take out the poisons from the body, which are accumulated in the body. Detoxification is what your body does naturally. But sometimes we overload our system and natural processes do not take place. So when detoxification is taking place, it improves your body immune system and decreases the number of toxins while at the same time supporting your body to function better. So this is the importance of the detoxification. Why do we need this detoxification? Because of our lifestyle. People do not sleep at time, do not eat proper food, do not drink enough water. What is also very good to detox the heavy metals and the toxins from the body? I always convey the message to the people, have alkaline water, because our bodies are alkaline by function, by design, they are acidic. So whatever you eat, when it goes inside the body, it makes the things acidic. Take a lemon, cut into the slices, put into the water, keep drinking that water, and it helps a lot to take out the toxins from the body. Never drink water at once. Always take a gulp of water, hold it in the mouth for 5 seconds, then you take it. Always sit and drink water. If you stand and drink water, no doctor in the history can heal your knees. Normally, it is said that no doctor heals anybody, only your immune system heals you. So keep your immune system always at high. What are the toxins? Toxins are three kinds of toxins. like I said, we are being bombarded by the toxins. One is the internal toxins. Internal toxins are the things that affect our body when we are taking wrong foods, taking antacids, we are taking too much medications that affect our system. The human body is an amazing place which helps self-depending, self-repairing, and self-poisoning. External toxins are like pollution from smoke, debris, etc., heavy metals. Some people, those who eat fish, they get this heavy metals, the mercury, aluminium, found in the deodorants, antacids. There is a space which is not properly ventilated, sometimes into the basements or the washrooms, so they get this mold from there and from the contaminated foods and waters. Chemicals found in the cleaners and the beds and UV radiations. Lot of people, they go into the sun without applying the sunscreen, so that UV radiations affect their skin. Eventually the body gets sick and starts sending us the signals. So body is a very intelligent machine which gives us the signal how and when we need to do the detoxification. So if your skin, it has rashes, it has acne, it has pimples, it is an indication that you need detoxification. Your lungs indicates when you are suffering from asthma, bronchitis, sinusitis, colon, when there is a bad smell from the mouth, bad smell from the body, cholesterol are going up. So it indicates, this is an indication that your body needs detoxification. In Britain, it was given a research theory that report that 90% disease and discomfort are because of unclean colon. When we eat, we do not calculate and we deposit all this malfunctioning in our colon. The liver will give you the indication with the hepatitis, jaundice, kidney, people will have kidney stone, there is a formation of kidney stone or the gallbladder stone, urinary tract infections, lymphatic system. So these are the indications for you that you need a detoxification. General mental health, some people they get irritated very soon, they have sleep problems, they cannot have good memory, have migraine, depressions. So these are the indications. Do not rush to the doctor for the medication, just try to detox yourself and get better. Blood and circulatory problems, when there is a problem in the body because of the toxins, the circulation of blood will not be properly moving in the body. So it indicates that you have this problem and you need to go for detox. Love your liver. Liver is the most important organ in the body. It is as glamorous as it shows. It is the most important part of the body as a disposal of our garbage. It is designed to help our body to rectify and detox, but people are having a lot of junk food. Actually, it was not meant for this. The avenue which we are showing to the liver, it is wrong. So we must have always healthy food, avoid the junk food. So if you have the proper detoxification, these are the benefits of it. Slow aging. You will always look young and handsome, and ladies will look beautiful always. Reduce body odor. As I said, when there is a toxin in the body, that is the reason the people are getting bad smell from the body. So if you get detox, you get rid of it. And smell from the body, from the breath, that can also be covered. Improve your skin and hair. When you take proper vitamins, minerals, along with the proper detoxification, so it helps to improve your skin and hair growth. Cleanse all the waste in your, from your body. So keep drinking enough water, taking the proper minerals, so which helps to take all the toxins from the body. Reduce pain. Sometimes the lactic acid is deposited on the muscles. So with the detox, it gets rid of your pains. Reduce the inflammation. Many symptoms of arthritis or other chronic conditions that can be get rid of with the detoxification. Boost your immune system. Cleanse your body of the heavy metals that are deposited in our body by eating wrong foods. Cleanse your body of toxins. Detox to get rid of the toxins from your body. Helps to combat chronic sickness. As I mentioned before, that 90% disease and discomfort are because of unclean colon and the toxins in the body. Our body never gets sick. There are three T's to make us sick. First T is the timing. When the timing of sleeping, eating and relaxation is not proper, you may be sick up to a certain extent. Second T is the toxicity. We are being bombarded by the free radicals, electromagnetic radiations, e-smoke, pesticides. Third T is the tension, or we call it a process of negative thoughts. If you are thinking too much negative, your adrenal gland will be more active and it will be producing more toxins in the body, and because of that you may have more pains and aches in the body. If your toxins are out from the body, you are feeling healthy, you are working well in the daytime, and you can have a good sleep at night. No need to go for any medication for the sleep, no sleeping pills. Keep your body in the optimal condition and boost your ability to think. You think better. Your brain is always active to have the positive ideas in mind. If your body is toxic, you may be busy into the pains and aches only. It allows you to absorb vitamins better. If your body is not detoxed, if you are taking any kind of vitamins, minerals, it will not be absorbed by the body properly. It goes like a waste on. Help your body process drugs and alcohol. So when your liver and metabolism is working well, so the alcohol which you consume, that can be taken in a, the process will be very faster to eliminate the effect of the alcohol from the body. Restore your body's balance. Detoxify the liver. There are three pillars for the healthy living: digestion, immunity, and the detoxification. Holistic detoxification solutions. Top foods and foods. As I mentioned before, our bodies are alkaline by function design. By function, they are acidic. Whatever you eat, when it goes inside the body, it makes it toxic and acid. So I don't say stop taking the acid food. You can have 30% acid food, 70-80% alkaline food, and it will keep you always healthy. It will improve your diet, can actually improve your health. The food we eat can have an alkaline or the acidic effect after digestion. There are various methods and ways to detox. People go for anema, that is cleansing the colon from the rectum. I do not recommend this because this is the longest and the most soft organ in the body. If it gets deep left, then no cure. You have to go for colon surgery only. And do not go for the medications. Medications always have side effects. As I mentioned earlier, whenever you take any kind of medicine, you have to recover twice. So go for the natural detox. For the green juices, for the vegetables, for the green tea, and the detox foods. There are some natural way of cleansing. You can detox your lungs with this. Build a strong and long-lasting relationship with your health. Love yourself. I always convey the message to whom you love most. People say, I love my girlfriend, I love my son, I love my daughter, but they forget to love themselves. Please always in the morning, when you get up in the morning, hug yourself and say, I love you, I love you, I love you to yourself. When you say like this, you are sending a positive message, the positive vibration to your body, and you will be receiving the positive energy also. This is the colon detox. We have a nature tea infusion. It helps to detox the colon properly. You can see the first picture. Sorry.
Bottom.
This one, when we are born, it is clean. We spoil it like this. So if you drink this nature tea, it will cleanse your colon like this. It will detoxify the intestine and the urinary tract, remove the unpleasant odor, eliminate constipation and the risk of colon cancer. This tea is available at my clinic. These are the natural detox to your body, to your liver. Emotional detox, that is most important. Some people, they detox their body with the food, but they are unable to detox their emotions. Always have an attitude of forgiving all of, without any condition. Unconditional forgiveness and unconditional apology. Take a paper, write the name of all to whom you want to forgive. At the bottom, you write your name, like I, Dr. Kamaljit Singh, forgive all of you unconditionally if you have hurt my heart knowingly or unknowingly. Same way, you can ask for apology. You write the name of the people from whom you want to ask for apology and write that I, your name, I ask for apology unconditionally if I have hurt your heart knowingly or unknowingly. So it will cleanse your emotions. That is also very much important for us. Soul detox. Always sit in the meditation. Do your prayers to detox your soul. So at our center, we have the sophisticated devices, latest and advanced technology to detox. Detox, get clear your mind, have more energy, sleep better, no more pain in the body, just 30 minutes to detox. So this way, it ionizes your whole body from the within. You can see this is a simple water with a pinch of salt. After 50 minutes, after 30 minutes, all the toxins are coming out from the body. This is the Indian ambassador for Thailand. He comes to my clinic. You can see the first picture, the simple water with a pinch of salt. After 50 minutes, after 30 minutes. So these are the toxins which are making us sick. So this is non-invasive. We do not give any medicine. We do not put any needle or injection. It's just non-invasive treatment. So these are the benefits of this. It will improve your body lymph circulation. So if there are lymph nodes in the body, you are prone to have more sickness because the circulation of blood may not be moving properly in the body. Helps to improve the and clear your skin, increase your natural energy level, help to improve your qualities of sleep and relaxation, boost your immune system. So after detox, you feel by yourself physically and mentally that you are fully relaxed. Can assist in weight loss also. Then this is another system. You might have experienced many conventional sauna. If you sit in the sauna, the heat goes up instantly. It becomes difficult for a person to sit more than 15 minutes. We have a far infrared. This far infrared, we set the temperature and timing. The temperature grows slowly, slowly, and you can enjoy the music inside. You want to do the meditation, you want to read a book, or you want to do the stretching inside. Whatever you like, you can do. So what will be the benefit? You will be getting all the far infrared rays, like in the morning when there is a sunrise. These rays are having the healing effects. The same effects you are getting, the people suffering from arthritis, suffering from blood pressure, from cardiac condition, or heavy metals in the body, that can be eliminated. It releases the toxins stored in the body. You can see the first picture. This one, this is before. When you are sitting inside, on completion of the treatment, how the circulation of blood has improved in the body. Your sweat becomes a gift for you to reduce the weight. It improves your cardiac condition and stable the blood pressure. Next is ozone. This is a combination of nature and science. According to the condition of a person, we have concentrated aroma oil and the sea salt, which we put at 37 degree temperature of water. The person goes inside the water in the tub. With the system, we convert H2O into O3, ozone. So where there is oxygen, there is no sickness. Even the cancer does not exist in the presence of oxygen. Now I have a question. Did you know where to go for complete wellness? Any answer, please? Thank you so much. Yes, of course. Congrats.
Okay,
sorry. Take it back. To enjoy complete wellness, come and explore Dr. Kamal. Why you will come here? Because this is the most modern, safest natural healing center based on the combination of nature and science. So this is a special offer for my fellow members, because I wish that we should join our hands to build up happier and healthier nations with the less suffering. So let everybody will be more healthy. So for members of the Daya City Expert Club, I offer them 50% discount for the first treatment in the whole year, 2018. Just bring your Daya City Expert Club ID card along with you, and you will be given 50% discount for the first treatment. So these are my contacts. You can contact me anytime on my WhatsApp, my mobile, email, and you can visit my website Thanks. Wish you good health and happy life.
Yeah.
Yes.
We will have questions and answers, of course.
So we have one toothpaste. Almost I will try to give one sample to one and all. If not, I will send it again by next Sunday. So this toothpaste is made up of herbs. You have to use it just little bit like a rice. Not much, only like a rice. You put on the toothbrush and brush your teeth and you will see your mouth is totally fresh. If you do it in the morning till evening, you feel fresh. So these are the samples we are giving here. So please enjoy and give me your feedback. Thank you. Anyone have any question, you are most welcome. Or you can visit my clinic anytime. But I request you just take an appointment 2 days in advance. Because I have 2 clinics, one in Bangkok, one in Hatay. 3 days I stay in Bangkok, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Thursday and Friday, Saturday, I'm in Pattaya. It is in, like Mr. Michael has explained, it is on Shire Brook Road at Seven Seas Hotel and Resort.
Yes,
you can visit whenever you wish, but take an appointment to avoid inconvenience to them. Yes, please. Please pass the mic. And one more important thing that we are going to install Kangen water machine. Kangen water is alkaline water, which is very useful for the disease as well as for the cancer. So from next month onward, this water will be available at my clinic. Anybody can come and take the free bottle of water for 1 month. Use it for 1 month and give us the feedback. So if you like it, we may extend the timing or we can arrange to supply this Kangen water. So about the Kangen water, I would like to say that Mr. Sam, who is my business associate, he can give you more knowledge about it. Yes, please.
Hi there. Following on from seeing your far infrared field, I heard a few months ago that when the body experiences extremes of cold and heat, something is triggered in the body to help with health. Is that something you've heard of?
Yes.
How does that work, or is it too lengthy an explanation needed?
Okay. So see, as I said, when there's any toxification in the body and we need to detox, so it will indicate. Some people may have rash in the body, somebody may have hot flashes. So when you come to us, we will diagnose you with a quantum machine and we'll let you know what is the deficiency in the body and how to change your therapeutic lifestyle to make life better. So you follow their tips and enjoy your good health. Yes, please, doctor.
I would like to ask you.
Just a minute, where did you get the mic, Chris?
Oh, sorry.
Somebody in front of
me.
Good presentation, I like that.
Thank
kind
you,
of scary, but it's okay. So if we make an appointment to come to your clinic, do you like do us a physical and see what we need, what we don't need for, I know, detox and things like that, but it was pretty interesting about the guy putting the feet in the water, you know, turning color like that. I've heard of that, but I've never actually seen it. Interesting. So you do a physical or something for us and then say, okay, you need this, this, and this?
Of course.
Okay.
See, we have to diagnose. We do not go just randomly. We will diagnose, and according to that report, this is a system, just you have to hold in the hand for 59 seconds. It will diagnose 45 health parameters. So according to the health parameters, I will give you an expert advice that what kind of treatments are needed, and like if you have you need to have only colon detox, we will focus on that only.
So okay,
if there are heavy metals in the body, we will do that.
Oh.
Good question about that. How much is the foot detox?
Normally, I charge $749 per session. But as I have already mentioned, that for my expert club people, I'm giving a special discount. And discount vouchers will be given to all by Dr. Nell or by the management of this club. But when you are coming first time to experience this, you will be given 50% discount.
And you must show your membership card. Right.
Yeah, membership card is must. Because we have to register that you have come with this.
I would like to ask you, what is your opinion about probiotics, diarrhea, especially kefir?
Yeah, it is diplomatic way, we can say it. I cannot say 100%, but yes, I'm with you.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Over here, please.
Yes, please stand
up. Yeah, Pai Madsen. I'd like to know about diabetes. And this is really one of these places where this one have diabetes 2, get pills which gives stroke, a side effect, and heart stop. So that's very, all kids have diabetes that get wrong medicine. It's possible to change to normal medicine and get a pen which used for diabetes 1, but this is very important for diabetes 2, so change to this one and get a human insulin. But the most are on a pill diet, and that is, they don't know it, but they just waiting for a stroke, and we just had one of my good friends get a stroke from this one.
Actually, diabetes is not because of eating more sugar. It is when you are taking a lot of stress, you are putting more burden on the pancreas. This not sufficient physical activities. You need to change your lifestyle. And the medications can be reduced slowly, slowly with the alternative medicines, with the alternative treatments. So when you come to us, so we will guide you how to change your lifestyle and do not stop your current medicine immediately. So we have many things like acupressure. It works on three dimensions. By pressing the point, we can stimulate that organ, then we apply regular pressure to cure it, then we give education to our patients to prevent it. You can do it at your own, we can teach you, and for the long run, the medicine can come down, and there won't be any side effect.
Doctor, I wondered if you had an opinion about what causes the onset of Alzheimer's.
Alzheimer's? Nowadays, people are not active from the brain. They do not go for the puzzles. They do not take work from the brain. And the supply of blood is not proper to the brain. People are a lot of having stress. So you need to get rid of stress. Give self oil head massage to your skull to improve the circulation of blood in the skull area, and have some that activities which involve your brain to be active. When there is less circulation of blood, then people turn towards Alzheimer's. So we need to go for activeness of our mind, of our brain.
Are there any more questions, please? No more questions.
Huge round of applause for Dr. Carmel Singh, a great friend of the club.
Thank you so much.
Do you have some more? Do you have one last discount thing to give out?
Yeah. You can give this to the person who has registered first today.
Who just what?
Who has registered his, who came first in the club?
The first person to arrive at the club today. Kelvin put his hand up. Is that true, Kelvin?
Ask Richard.
Ask Richard, he was already here. All right. Who would really like to find out from Dr. There's Morris has put his hand up. He's the first to put his hand up. So we give that to Morris. Go and see him this week. That's fantastic. Meanwhile, we've got a little bit of thank you.
What can I do?